George Zimmerman rushed to the rescue of a man trapped in his truck that had rolled over on a Florida highway last week. It is the first public sighting since a jury acquitted him in the shooting death of Trayvon Martin. The site of that rescue is less than a mile from where Zimmerman killed Martin.